cut my life into pieces, pieces. This is my last piece. Fuck.